Trafficked persons are migrants. The exploitation they endure robs them and their children of a safe future. Migrants must be able to find safe, decent work, free of degradation and fear. Their journey should be voluntary, and their work should benefit their families, not their captors. Remember, we are all migrants in the end.